coming into high school and knowing coming home from school, I could turn on the weather and there's Dick Goddard. And I turned him on today. He's still there, still doing his thing and doing a great job.
I don't know, when you hear Dick Goddard's name, you smile because he's a legend.
I watch Fox 8 News because there is a difference.